first photo is my dad. It looks like he's playing for Legia, which is my team. He's got his shorts pulled up so high, they must be well above his belly button. Yeah, he's probably 1996, 95, because that's probably when I first came to his football match. So yeah, good times. His haircut needs a bit of work, but I think he's sorted that out by now. So yeah, that's good. Oh, wow. Oh, I really don't want to look at this. Can you just tell people that I am looking at a picture, but not show them the picture? Please. Yeah, it's a picture of me. I'm 16, I think. That's the first photo shoot for Arsenal. It's one of them just head and shoulders. Yeah, I think I've come a long way from that time. Oh, that's my debut for Arsenal, isn't it? Yeah. It's against West Bromwich Albion. I must have punched that clear, that ball. Yeah, yeah. Obviously, when you're young at the club and the Carling Cup or now Capital One Cup a game is coming up, you were always hoping that maybe you'd get a chance to be in a squad or maybe even play. It was a very proud moment. I managed to keep a clean sheet, which was very nice. But yeah, I don't remember exactly how it came about, to be fair. I just remember really enjoying the moment. Lionel Messi trying to score against me, obviously he did not manage to do that because he's only human. With both Lucas and Vito, my friendship goes a long way. Obviously, it's been almost 9 years since I joined the club, and I was always training with Vito in the reserves, and with Lucas, obviously knew Lucas from before my time at Arsenal. So I know both of them for a very long time, and they've always been very good friends with me. But if you got keepers as friends, then you always have to fight for your spot, and you can't feel sorry for them. They don't feel sorry for you, and you just have to fight for your own place, and that's what I try to do with both of them. I have massive respect for both of them, and they have a very good career outside of the Arsenal as well. I think they'll do very well. Tony Roberts on that picture is probably the man behind anything that I've achieved so far at this club. I started training with Tony at 17, I think. You get this feeling with Tony that straight away you like him. Very quickly he found a way to sort of get me on board, and I listened to him, respected him, and he's still a big inspiration to me. I enjoy sessions with him. Anytime I get a chance to work with him, I'm very happy. So yeah, he's been brilliant for me. It's just right after the Carling Cup final where I've sort of messed up to give Birmingham the cup on the day, and Jack doesn't look very happy with me. I don't look very happy either, to be fair. I probably wasn't looking forward to going back home, and I remember I had my whole family come up for the day. So yeah, it wasn't a very enjoyable day at the office, and it looks like Jack shares the same ideas. So yeah, it was forgotten quickly though, so that's good. I put it behind me. If I focus well enough, I'd probably see my house here. No, yeah, it's a national team stadium that was built for the Euros. There was an old national stadium there beforehand, and obviously they've knocked that down and built a new beautiful stadium, probably the best stadium I've ever played at. With all due respect to the Emirates Stadium, this is a different level. I think it's a perfect football stadium. No, yeah, I'm very proud. Obviously, I'm not proud of how it ended. I got sent off in the first game and didn't play a game again. But it wasn't a very enjoyable time for me. But I think the atmosphere and the steps that the country has made forward in footballing terms has been very positive. But I want to talk about this one. We obviously the FA Cup final was the last game of the season. We won the cup, and I went bonkers. There were so many fans, and then they were all happy. It's lifted the pressure off the team because obviously we hadn't won a trophy at that point for 9 years. So I'm probably celebrating too much. I didn't even play in the cup, but I loved every second of it.